Amanda, I never heard of anything so ridiculous in all my life.
Alfred, I'm telling you now that I saw him. He was wearing a gardener's uniform, and he was pushing a man in a garbage can, and the man in the garbage can had a big globe on his head.
The man had a big globe on his head? You know, Amanda, you are amazing. You're a psychiatrist's wife, and you don't seem to know. Will you get rid of that? You don't seem to know that you're the most gullible person I've ever known.